God is bound by his word. Amen. That's what I want to talk to you about. Amen. God is bound by his word. You could be shouting now without me saying anything else. If you understood the value of that, let me tell you why we don't. Because we do not keep our words. And God is bound by his word. The thing here is, he keeps a record of your word. I'm quoting Bible now. He keeps a record of your word. He expects you to be bound by your word. If you're born again, washed in the blood of the Lamb, he expects you to live out what you say. Because that's who he is in you. He's truth. I mean, his characteristic, his nature, he is truth. Now, if you and I are born again, we have to be truth. We have to learn to tell the truth. Not stretch it, not pull it, not make up for it, not lie about it. Tell the truth. Be big enough to say, wait a minute, I didn't tell that quite right. Amen. Tell the truth. Amen. Your entire life will be changed. Everybody will think differently about you. Your characteristics will be changed. The results of your family will be changed. Your walk with God will be changed. Everything about you will explode with victory. Just by telling the truth. I can say this as an expert. It's amazing to me what people say and don't do. It is amazing to me. Because I'm one of those folks, if you say it, I think you're going to do it. Thank you for this amen corner over here. God bless y'all. You have to hear what I'm saying to you. I hear people that are going through anything and everything and all kind of problems. The fruit of the Spirit is fundamental. You already have them in you. It's not something you're searching for. You have them. God put it in you when you were born again. It is fundamental to victory. It's fundamental to conquering. It's fundamental to overcoming. It's fundamental to bring in finances. It's fundamental. All of them. All of the fruit of the Spirit. It is fundamental that you begin to walk in those steps in that direction by itself. Will bring you prosperity in every avenue of your life. It's not your good looks. It's not even how smart you are. It's how faithful you are. Jesus is coming back. Signs of the times are all around us.